The U.S. economy is poised for an extraordinary year in 2021. The combination of vaccines and the American Rescue Plan are likely to propel the fastest growth we've had in decades. In fact, so fast that now the main worry anyone has is, will the growth be too fast? And it actually leads to inflation. I think on balance, you're going to see that people got a lot of checks this year, but still save a lot of the money, use that money in future years, and will end up towards the end of this year, beginning of next year, with an economy that's fully recovered, that looks as if the pandemic never happened. The trick is going to be how to have stronger growth in the years that follow, which is why additional legislation that addresses the structural side of the economy, infrastructure, climate change, education, is so important. And there's still fiscal space so that we can afford to do more.